Hi girls, this is Shehla. Today I have done my face. I have put on my foundation. I just a few days ago shared my foundation routine for summers, and today I will be going with you through the makeup that I wear. Red is a very difficult color to wear, and along with it the makeup is also very difficult to comprehend and how to enhance your features with that makeup. So as I will be going for a red lip, I haven't worn my lip yet. I will wear it later, but let's see how it goes from here. I'm going to do gold, classic gold eyes. Then I'm going to do a bit of the contouring. It will not be a bit of the contouring, it will be a lot of contouring. And then we will be going for highlighter, blur and everything, and let's see how it turns out. So first of all, contouring. I will use this cream product and I will top it up with my cream contour, with my powder contour, sorry. So I will just blend in what I have applied quickly. You don't want it to set and then it will not budge. So the stick I used, I'm loving it these days, it is from Dior. As it is a formal function, I normally wear reds on a formal function. So I would like to give my contour the very best. So for the contour to last long and to have more chisel look than you like, I will be using this brush by NARS. This is how it looks, and the product I will be using will be the Balm Cosmetics Bahama Mama. It is one of my most used contour products that I use. I have a trillion of them, but this is somehow always ends up in my hands. So why I am going it like this? Because I want my contour to be a bit more chiseled, as there will be going to be a lot of photographs today. So this is how it looks. I know it looks a bit darker on here, but it is not. It is due to the effect of lighting. I'm going to have it adjusted. I'm working on it. So again, I will go in with the bit in this end to darken it, and same goes in here. I'll leave it like this. Can you see the chiseling it has? So the next will be this one from the NARS Paloma, that I will be using this white shade to highlight everything where I did not apply my contour. This is a very important step in your contoured face looks. The next step to do will be the application of a blusher and a highlighter. So we have different options for blusher. For my blusher, in with the red gold eyes, red lips, I will be using the corals in here, not the dark shade, these two corals. I will be mixing them both, and then like this I will mix them both, tap off the excess, and then I will go in. So I will go along the contour and stop here. Do a bit of it here. Okay, it will be most pronounced here, and as it goes up, it will be very less pronounced. So I will be using a highlighter. For highlighter today, I will be using this Artist Couture. And let me find a brush. Okay. Small brushes work the best for highlighters. I have worked with a lot of them. And what I love is that the highlighters, they appear the most nice and beautiful with the smaller application brush, because it gives you more control. This is how it is. And this is how it is here. As I move my face, I hope you can see how this highlighter is looking on my face. So a bit of it here, a bit of it in here, and that's it. So this is my highlighter for today. This is how it looks. I think it gives a very nice sheen to the face. I will be stopping at this point. So the next thing to do will be the eyes. Let me do the one eye and then I will be back. So I have done one eye. It's a glossy gold lamination eye, and the other one I'm going to do now. The first step will always be creating a crease with the medium brown shade, and I will go in like this. As you are aware, all the medium brown shades, I will go in, create a crease, create a V here, and go a bit of it. I have applied a gold liner by Marc Jacobs. I'm totally in love with this. The consistency is really nice and it stays put for long. I'm going to use this melted Huda shadow. So I will apply this first, the base. It appears pretty greenish. It is like a greenish gold color. It's not the classic gold that we normally go for. So let me brush. I will go in and out to blend this color. This is how it looks. The other shade, which is like a glitter gold, I will take this, apply on everywhere where I applied my shadow initially, a bit in here and a bit below. This is like the easiest glitter shadow application that I can think of, these and Stella ones. So once this is done, go in again with a brown shade and blend in here. Now I am going to line along the upper lash line using the felt tip liner by Tarte. This is the one. After the application, I will blend it and stretch it out. Stretch out. I want the wing to be a bit longer today. So let me do the mascara and then I'm back. Hi girls, this is the finished look of this makeup. I hope you like it and you enjoyed creating it. So thank you very much for watching. Please follow me on my platforms. Love you all.